அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். முதற்கண் மருத்துவ பீட முன்னிலையில் இருக்கும் பைரவபெருமானின் திருவருள வேண்டி ஆனந்தமாய் நிறைவாய் நிறைந்த அவுதவுமாய் ஆனந்தமான வடிவுடையாள் மறை நான்கிருக்கும் ஆனந்தமான சன்னாரவிந்தம் கவல நிறக் ஆனந்தம் ஆடரங்க மங்கிரான் முடிக்கண்டியது. ஸோ ஆல் ஹியூமன் பீயிங்ஸ் தே ஆல் வாண்ட் டு பி ஹாப்பி. That's the most ultimate thing. So all want to be happy. So Sandosanai Rikon, Atma Suha. So for that, one big saying says, the knowledge is the way. So knowledge bring happiness. So Lord Krishna says, even little advancement of knowledge may save you from the greatest fear of your life. Even the COVID pandemic, the whole thing paralyzed, even the planes are paralyzed. They are in the garages or hangars. But we are able to pull this education in the university because of this technology. So technology is basically come from science, engineering and technology. It's the three phases. So even the current technology, I lived in Edinburgh, you all know Edinburgh is famous for medical education also. Even the digital technology, 200 years ago, the foundation done by the James Clerk Maxwell. If you go to Edinburgh University, the James Clerk Maxwell buildings are there. He actually integrated the electricity and magnetism as one thing, electromagnetic theory. So that's the basis for everything today what you do in the signal processing and IT in the digital world. So it's done 200 years ago by scientists. Then the engineers came in the mid-90s. So the semiconductor technology come, the valves gone. Then the transistor come. Then all kind of things are coming. Now I can do everything with this phone. So this is the technology going. So when the technology comes, then how do you utilize them? Otherwise you will be left out. If everyone jumping, if you don't jump, then you perish. So you are forced to do. So actually the knowledge, a little advancement knowledge. So this is a pandemic time. If you don't have a technology, I think your medical family would have been shut down. But he still is able to cater to people because the video conferencing system. Even today I am speaking, you are hearing. So the video conference system, we thank many people in this world for this kind of assistance they provide through the hard work. They sacrifice, because sacrifice and dharma goes as two sides of one coin. So here also I see your dean retiring, or outgoing dean, he left on the 12th of this month, Raviraj. He has been with us for a long time, since a student from 1979. So we have now admitted the 43rd batch to the Faculty of Medicine. So out of that, the post-war students and the pre-war, the wartime students. I think you are in the US and Canada, you belong to first 33 batches. The first 33 batches, Surendra Kumar and all these, Raviraj and all, have undergone very hardship, but you had a quality education. So I could see the figures like Nandi is here, Balasubramanian sir, Hoover is here. So all these people, without technology, they have provided this education. Even Professor Raviraj was also, as a surgeon he served, and then he took a mantle of the dean. So there are a lot of things happening, and today what is happening from your side also, another value addition. Even this 7 million is matters, because when you have a bicycle, if you don't have a valve tube, then there is no point. Then you can't run the bicycle. Similarly, even today, next week, I am going to write a check for 250 million to pay the remuneration, emolument for the employees. I have 2,000 employees in the university. So next week, I am going to write a check for 250 million. But even that matter, I can't do anything for these students in the IT, because there is no provision for that. So it's like a scenario, you have a nice bicycle, 2,000 staff, 13,000 students, but you don't have a tool like this to do your business. You know, it's like a valve tube. It's only, my phone is maybe 2 lakhs. That's not a, my rover salary for 500,000. So this is a scenario, this is a very irony. One side the government providing a lot of things. At the same time, we are unable to, we don't have a freedom to use that money for that purpose. Our Lord Krishna said, not more than necessary. This is his theory in the whole Bhagavad Gita. So to be contented. Contentment also brings happiness. So not more than necessary. Whenever young, I was told, what are the necessary things for your life? Clothing, food, shelter, clothing. These are the necessary things for life. That's what I was told when I was young. Now my son, I had to tell, okay, what are the necessary things for your life? You need clothing, you need shelter, you need food, you need IT. Otherwise, you can't even do some business like go to medical center and get that thing done. Even Thailand or somewhere, you have to go with the microchips, you get your, meet your family doctor. Otherwise, you won't know. If I have a northern hospital or hospital, I have to go with a clinic book. So no more book anymore, it's give the microchip. So you have to take that microchip to go to the hospital. So they put it in and see all your records. So this is the way the things are moving. So IT, so I always say my student, so sex for all. It doesn't matter, even the refugee camps or even for the people in a very pathetic condition, they enjoy sex. So people enjoy sports for all. Similarly, IT for all. So it's not for medical faculty alone. So if the medical faculty people are left out of this, then they become outclassed, because the outlooking is very important. So people coming from different background, they show you eloquency and they show their outlook and they survive. When they go to interviews, they perform. So they ask, even I ask normally in an IT related interview, can you say what are the present challenges of the 5G technology? So some people are aware of it, they score marks. Some people are not aware of it, they won't score marks. So these are the scenario. So when you come to alumni, so whatever the input you give, even Sridhuli Peruvallam, so whatever the input you give, it's an extraordinary help. Because although I manage a lot of money, so I really, in, as a vice chancellor, I say our turnover for the whole year is 4 billion. Out of 4 billion, I have infrastructure development only 500 million and recurrent I have 400 million. And this kind of student related activities, I have few millions. So whatever you do, it matters. And that is the real thing you are doing. Your compassion and the because you are the wartime product. So 43 batch means we are committed to and already produce around 3,500 doctors. Already 5 set of doctors are here. So 3,500 doctors, although you are decorating all over the world and holding different posts and serving the people, serving the humanity, but here in our hospital, even the corona ward, we are not in crisis, because our bravery of our doctors and the nurses and the medical professionals is unbelievably good. Only lockdown for the country for other people, but not for the doctors and engineers and this kind of construction workers. So with all the endeavors, now we are building up 8-story professorial buildings for this. Even Raviraj, Professor Raviraj actually instrumented that project. So there are so many value addition we are doing, that matters. Even what's the difference between West and East? Because the best make things outlook better, and they deliver something very nice. Actually, sometimes we are lopsided in developing so many things. So we sometimes develop so many big temples in billions. Even I myself resurrecting a university Parameswaran temple is 60 million project. 60 million project. Already I spent 550 million. Only 10-50 million I have to spend. You know, the resurrection of Parameswara temple. Parameswara is now in this centenary year. Because these kind of things, also, that's also I am getting the money from the alumni and Ramana and trust and everything. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. So I don't want to have a big lecture. So I can express my gratitude from the university point of view for all the alumni and continuous engagement with you, because you know, whatever you do for this kind of activities also give you a pleasure. I know we are enough rich, but when you give an opportunity to offer to other people, you become very happy, because the charity also brings happiness. Sometimes Lord Ramakrishna said, if everyone is like a king and queen, then you don't have opportunity to do dharma. Because everyone eat in a gold plate. Then what is there for you to offer? You don't have to offer. So here, our faculty struggling means it's a natural arrangement for various resources to build up that give you opportunity for you to share your alma mater, you serve in the alma mater, patta gadan, padala gadan, petta gadan, and nuriya kadangalangalik irukku, because you also brought up here with the sacrifice of so many people and so many public money and so much of commitment from our earlier founders and pioneers and who served in this faculty. So whenever given the opportunity, even I myself was a contemporary to Professor Raviraj, in 79 I entered. So last 40 years I have been here, witnessing all what has been happening, and most of you would know, me also. So so this is what I could say. I am very delighted, and as a Vice Chancellor, okay, we serve only 3 years. So we wanted to have a developer system, so this IT group, led by Gandhadasan and Dr. Muruganandam, Professor Gandhadasan and Kumarendran, not only is thinking about IT, recently he put a memo to Senate for the music center. So these are very important, because you have to celebrate your life. It's not eating and alone. So you celebrate your life. You want to have, my son, when he gets angry, he sits on his piano and plays. So I can understand what the PC plays and what this is going to express. So this is the expression. So he sits down on the piano and goes like brum brum brum. So I can understand what he is trying to express. So similarly, wonderful thing. A lot of sad thing happened recently. Your dean, I want to congratulate him, the new dean, Surendra Kumar. He was MSU president, and he has been here right from the beginning. From intern, he has been committed to this faculty. So that has to be, now he is enjoying your company. So he is a most trusted person and committed person, so new dean, so I welcome him also. And I am really want to play a role to engage you all in this kind of very fruitive endeavor. I may finish my speech like this. Say, we have fingers like this. The fingers are individually designed. It doesn't stick together. If it stick together, then it's like a handicap thing. So it's just individuality. You maintain your individuality. You are in the US, I am in the Jaffna, and maybe somebody else in a different profession. But we unite together like this way to achieve something, to punch. And then you go like this. So that's the way the life should be. So thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I really want to congratulate all the teams and technical side and deans and former dean and all the IT group and Kumarendran instrumenting all this and Gune and all this staff for the wonderful this arrangement with this engaging this alumni in this fruitful project. That is the challenge, engaging. Money is everywhere. You don't create money, it's there. But engaging is art. So you have done that. So thank you very much. I'm very delighted and want to express my sincere thanks for all of you. I had to be with the British High Commission at 9:30, otherwise I could go on like this. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.